Hey guys, welcome to Coding 101, and in this tutorial we will see how you can disable back button, or do something when it is triggered. Normally when you press back button, the app closes or comes to the previous activity. But, if you override the onBackPressed method and delete the super, it will lose its property. Now do whatever you want with it. For the sake of simplicity, I will show a toast. Thank you for watching, consider subscribing to our channel, and please like this video.